So we're going to be checking out some TikToks, and not the ones we will like. This shit is pretty much going to make us feel not so fuzzy inside, but it's very nasty. So this is going to be about, I don't know, like 10 minutes or so. So sit your beautiful ass down and let's check this out. As always, check out all the links in the description below. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell to be notified whenever the hell I post and get this video huge. Thumbs up.
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time, what? He can sit in the canoe for up to an hour.
Wait. I do not understand that.
This man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This
bro! Time I got it now. Oh, yeah. You having fun in that canoe. You don't see those hands, bro.
The canoe for up to an hour.
He's selling the semen!
Are you new here?
Yeah.
Hey, careful, there's lightning up.
Raw onion is the perfect chip to dip in marinara sauce.
What the?
Until you try it.
I mean, I just gotta say this. You are very not. She got a mosaic going on here. Like, it's just.
All the kids have, like, these identifying little thing, you know, panic attacks, bedwetter, picky eater. Why does this kid say Gemini? What did Geminis do?
You know, I've realized that I'm probably just perfect, and it's everybody else around me that's got issues.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
The airport worker said you match your little friend.
I think I want to be single after this. This is the third year she spelled birthday wrong.
Bro, what type of soup you know?
Wait. What?
I think I want to be single after this.
Happy birthday!
She spelled birthday wrong.
Bro, what type of soup you know? Don't splash.
Bro, that is fucking slime.
Guys, period. 5 seconds.
You like that food, don't you? Put my Buddha hole in it.
Oh!
I thought those eye bags. Are those Chanel?
No.
If I had a nickel for every time I saw a girl as pretty as you, I have 5 seconds.
I'm not a girl, sir.
Skirt.
Hey, fuck you. Oh,
you're not
that's
asking
what, you get.
What I am doing this weekend. I am fighting the urge to drive off a cliff.
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for when the girls get here, dude. When are the ladies gonna get here, man?
And you stand on the wall. Get your back off that wall, boy.
I'm home alone, baby. It's just me. I can be as loud as I want, because it's just me. Well, it's me. And the ghost of my grandpa that died in that room over there.
Okay, so I'm doing
get
this.
Get the fuck out the house.
Why does the Antarctic Ocean kind of look like Dr. Doofenshmirtz?
I am getting very much fall vibes.
Yes, ma'am.
They really do put those last minute necessities at the checkout.
Whole eraser? Just
oh
add water.
It's so beautiful.
Looks like broccoli.
She's not lying.
It's never gonna be you. It was never gonna be you. So for you to be so delusional and crazy like that, that is ridiculous.
For you,
they ain't no fucking Harry Styles.
A Rob Zombie poster.
Are you saving room for Jesus in there?
No.
Fuck.
Damn, I thought that was a damn people.
Woo! She need to go to, was it Pimple Popper? What the fuck is that show? I don't watch it that often, but I know they be popping some fucking big ass pimples. That's where she needs to go.
Have you ever had a Krispy Kreme? Have you ever gone to Krispy Kreme? Yeah. Was it crispy?
No.
Yeah, right. Right.
What?
Smile.
I am. How much more do you want me to fucking smile?
Are you using this app? Are you using?
You fucking wrong, bro. Oh, you got me fucked up.
This video is sponsored by World of Warships. World of Warships is a free online game with 1.5 million credits and 7 days of premium account.
Does anybody else have a husband?
Absolutely not. Did you know that the founder of Match.com lost his girlfriend to a man that she met on Match.com?
It is very beautiful.
Well, we didn't talk about that. You have got to feel some type of way to have created a platform that, you know, it's very successful to lose your significant other on that platform. I wonder if he got like too caught up in trying to perfect it and just did not have any time for her and blew her off. You know, they didn't have sex, none of that shit. And she said, fuck you, I'm going to use your own app and find me another man. The disrespect.
Now everybody was thinking so.
Is it as pretty as me?
No, you're not even pretty.
Bro, Kiss Me Sands are fucked up shit.
As you, like your mom.
Yo, why do we do stupid shit like that? Mix orange juice with normal milk, apple juice, chocolate milk. Is that it? I think that's it. What made us think that was smart? Why would you drink it? I've never drank it, but I think I'm pretty sure I've made that crazy combination before. I know it tastes like fucking. I don't even know.
Soup.
Soup.
Fucking talk to me right now. What the fuck is that? What kind of orientation? I've been shopping McDonald's for fucking 20 years now. Never seen them organized.
That's fucking like great. That person needs a raise.
No! I think I'm gonna spend $100. No, actually, I won't. Oh my god. I just saved $100.
The fuck?
You skinny bitches are evil and you need to be destroyed!
And them big fat bitches will burn in hell.
White noise for sleeping YouTube channels have gotten out of control.
This is the noise of a rumbling semi truck for 10 hours! Who needs this?
You might be onto something, though. I think I was sleep during that. I feel like I might sleep during that. As long as it's not, like, blowing the horn and shit, I might be able to.
Ridiculous!
Camera recording.
I was just joking.
Uh-huh. What type of toilet is that?
Hold the piss.
Yeah, no.
Found this big boy while stocking bananas.
That's a thick ass fucking banana. I don't know why I just turn on fucking. Okay, there you go. Closed captions, but that's a thick. That's a chode banana right there.
Almost a pound.
Hello?
Goodbye to him.
Hello? Is there someone there?
A fun fact about me I've never been relaxed ever.
That is a very big struggle. I can never get it equal. I have done it before, but Lord. Especially with having a king size bed now.
Peter Griffin? I can't accept this. No. That's funny though.
Become a teacher, they said.
Yeah. Did we get a picture?
It'll be fun, they said.
What's with Jillian's phone?
Oh. Yeah, you need to make sure it's not a windy day when you do that. But at least you know your dad will always be a part of you. Literally. That is absolutely disgusting. I don't even like spaghetti. That's right, I fucking said it.
Hey, you got water. You might want to clean that up. You spilled. Yeah. Yeah, let me go.
Bro.
Nothing is going to come between our love, Judy. Nothing.
He ain't bullshitting.
Sushi.
Bitch.
Bacon.
Don't you fucking dare. It's fucking raw.
Potato.
Robert's first time eating Chipotle. Yo, is it bussin', bro?
Bussin', bro.
Yo, you got something on your shirt.
This is me when I walk into Tesco expecting to buy my favorite meal deal sandwich, the Chicken Club. But they don't have it on the shelf because they're out of stock.
Hey, yo, you hearing this?
Thank you for using me.
Hey, mum's left. I thought there was a fucking...
Is that a drill hole right here?
How long would it take to drill through human bone?
How long does it take to drill what?
Through human bone?
Through human bone?
Hey, yo.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to.
Oh,
nope.
Man, you're trying to open it with a fork? I wish we had some scissors. Come. Oh my gosh! Who would have thought? Scissors.
What the fuck?
Real man use three pedals. I heart mills.
Bro, you drive a Fiat.
What the fuck?
Currently sitting here trying to decide if I want to break up with my girlfriend or not. And I'm not an asshole or anything. It's just that. Ever since our daughter passed away, she hasn't put out, and it's really difficult for me. I would leave to think about it, but the ambulance is still blocking the driveway.
What just happened? I need to watch that back.
Currently sitting here trying to decide if I want to break up with my girlfriend or not. And I'm not an asshole or anything. It's just that ever since our daughter passed away, she hasn't put out, and it's really difficult for me. I would leave to think about it, but the ambulance is still blocking the driveway.
Somebody need to help me with that one. Either way, that sounds like a very terrible fucking video. No.
Excuse me, but I gotta pull over and get some gas real quick. Hope you don't mind.
Hey girl, are you in the Uber? Say the next line.
Yes,
girl. Say the next line.
Okay, great. I just wanted to let you know that the police did find all the dead bodies underneath your bed. All the limbs you cut off, all the heads you cut off. You're a serial killer, girl.
No, hold on. That person ain't gonna take you nowhere no more, though.
With you in the Uber, looking for your next victim, I see. Oh. Also, you did just have positive for corona.
Nothing is gonna come between our love, Judy. Nothing.
You said how I got your address? Don't even worry about that.
I found the $1,000 new Oreo.
Bro, I want some Oreos now.
Me, why do I always listen to sad music? Doesn't that get depressing? First of all, you should be minding your business. But second of all, I don't listen to sad music because I'm sad. I listen to sad music because I want to feel something.
What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Oh, my God. Fucking memory. Everyone. Look here. I work in IT. But my lord, the simplest shit like that. I know we all go through this. We are all of our parents, fucking family members, personal IT person at this point. We start the fucking cable modem, switch the HDMI input, all that shit. So simple, but it is magical to them. How's your arm not breaking? Fuck you.
You
You don't find that suspicious? You don't find that suspicious?
Sir.
You don't find that suspicious.
Can you tell us about your flapjack, please?
Started making it. Had a breakdown. Bon appetit.
Ever having a bad day.
What do we? Fucking love this bird, man.
Kisses?
Mwah! Girl, your eyebrows are thick. What?
This is how people live when they're like really depressed.
So maybe I'm really depressed.
So what are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed?
You know what? Yep. Kiara. Yeah, she loves the fucking house being cold like that. Especially at night. Bro, wake up with a fucking dry ass throat with the fan on too. Like, no. That's too fucking cold.
You don't know what is going on. We are making money and you are sleeping. You don't know what is going on.
Damn, girl. You trying to take this to the bedroom or what? Yeah? All right, let's go.
Okay, grab the bottom. Don't go over the top though. One, two, three. Come on, pick it up.
Family makes me want to murder
you. Put
people.
The fucking bot on the audacity. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
My 80-year-old sugar daddy.
What you gotta say to the people?
Well, this is my hot chocolate, and you know what they say about
it.
It's really nice to have a melt in your mouth.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes spice your hands.
Okay.
To the late 1700s, this seed was only found floating in the sea.
couldn't find it. Bro. What the fuck?
Walmart, I want to know, like, what you would need a dual handle plunger for. Like, and there's still duty on it. Oh my god. Ew!
Double-ended dildo?
Apple is about to announce their new iPhones, and I'm not sure if I should upgrade. I mean, my current phone is barely functioning and usually dying, but I never really notice since I'm also barely functioning and usually dying. Thank you.
You skinny bitches are evil and you need to be destroyed!
And them big fat bitches will burn in hell.
You fool! I have 70!
Okay, hold on real quick. Does TikTok ban from a MAC address standpoint? Because that's the only way you could ban a phone. Oh, that's just like... It could somehow do the IMEI, excuse me, and shit like that. Is that true? Has anyone ever got banned from TikTok? Is it your account or the actual like MAC address of your phone or your phone itself? I'm curious. About to rock her shit, ain't he? Oh!
Hey, Home Depot, are these really $0? Just a little PSA from your friendly Indigo.
How to tell if your washing machine is from Japan.
Hey, it's me, your washing machine. I'm from Japan.
Well, I was taking out
fucking
a wall.
Stupid.
And I see that bag there. That bag there. It was shoved underneath the steps behind drywall. Maybe it's a bag of money. We'll find out.
If a woman posts a video in a car, it doesn't show to the left or right of her. She's with a man. Girls never leave their homegirl out.
This is how my dumb, stupid fucking grandma would react if I got shot in a shootout going to get her cigarettes from 7-Eleven.
All I asked him to do was get a pack of Marlboro Lights. Maybe if he wasn't on that damn phone all the time, he'd still
what
be with
What the fuck
us.
The phone, man? Fuck.
Oh, hey, bud. Wow, I've never seen a bat before. I hope I didn't hurt him. No.
Told my students I had superpowers. They started treating me like the people treated X-Men.
Well, I wasn't too like uncomfortable watching those, to be honest, but nonetheless, TikTok is a crazy fucking place. Speaking of TikToks, be sure to follow me on my TikTok. That is in the description below. I mean, I don't really post shit on there, but I might. Let me know which one is your favorite down below. But as always, again, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Give this video a huge thumbs up, and I will catch you guys on the next video.
It has been DJ B. Peace out.